Hi.
Okay.
Ms. Cooper. Right. If Spike wins the election, he will be police officer for room 411 to make sure nobody gets hurt or get bullied. Spike will be there if you are sad. Spike will be helping the teacher by helping you stay on task. He will be kind and caring. Thank you.